Dear learners, welcome back. We are now into week 7. Almost half of the course is complete. And in week 7, we are moving to a concept which is more prevalent and which is more popular with NGOs. And in this, we have 3 videos where we would be discussing the educational thinkers, the national literacy mission, the adult education. Now we'll also relate this with the new education policy also, where you would be understanding why this literacy mission is important. Now this block is again block 2 of marketing, and it is unit 7 of information, education and communication part of the study material available. And in this week you will learn the genesis of education, the relationship between the literacy and how it is related to development of the citizens, of the nation, of the community, etc. You'll also understand the concept of adult education and why it is important in the present context and in the complex situation we are facing, and that the adult education is becoming more and more important. Hope you enjoy this week. Happy learning. Thank you so much.